Kay Sage. Kay Sage, whose full name was Catherine Lynn Sage, was a famous painter and poet of the United States. She was one of the prominent figures of the Surrealist movement of the US. She earned fame for her artistic works, which were the imageries of the subconscious vision about nature. Sage, born on 25th of June 1898 in New York, USA. Her father, Henry Manning Sage, was a politician, and mother, Ann Weller Sage, was a housewife. Her family was one of the richest families in the city. When she was a child, her mother divorced her father and left the USA with little Kay to travel Europe. Her mother made a home in Italy to live. Kay was very fluent in French, Italian, and Spanish from her days of travel. She liked drawing and poetry from childhood. Kay first started her art education in Washington, but her actual stage of learning art introduced in Rome in 1920. Here she learned the grammar of art and started to make her own style. In Rome she also met Prince Ranieri di San Faustino, whom she loved and married in 1925. But as a matter of fact, she didn't like the upper class of Italy, so she left her husband in 1935. Her first art exhibition held in Italy in 1936. She moved to Paris in 1937 and felt an enormous influence on Surrealism and Surrealist artists on her. She met Yves Tanguy in Paris. In 1938, she exhibited some of her paintings in Paris, where many critics praised her. She often helped a group of Surrealists with her money. After starting the World War II, she moved to USA and helped many Surrealists to settle there. In 1940, Sage and Tanguy married in Nevada. Sage was one of the prominent female Surrealist artists of the 40s. Tomorrow is Never, Unusual Thursday, Le Passage, On the Contrary, In the Third Sleep are her famous works of art. Kay Sage committed suicide on the 8th of January in 1963.